Paralyzed Piece. We have a piece, Mountain Dance, by Ed Kiefer. Ed Kiefer is a North Carolina composer, taught at East Davidson High School, Pfeiffer University, and has been in almost everybody's band around the country. The funny thing was, I didn't know Mr. Riggs was going to be here. This piece was commissioned by Philip Riggs, the director of the musical band. And I had no clue until, you know, I talked to Mr. Sigmund. Oh, that's great. So our final performance of the evening are three folk songs from the mountains, Mountain Dance.